A Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
Concentrating, I should be able to open this door for you.
Who needs a key when you know how to chant like this?
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged. Your flame attack should easily take care of large enemies. Each time you defeat an enemy, it will release a spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up is inactive, you need to defeat more enemies.
Hey, look what I can do.
Remember Hunter's advice. You will glide farthest if you press the jump button again at the very top of your jump.
Goodness, you scared that evil spirit away. But now it will hide in the statues. If you were to flame all 10 statues, I'm sure you would chase it away for good.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it. I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff! Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
Spyro,